The State Transportation Department is beginning construction on a bridge replacement along Richland Creek Road in Saluda County. The bridge replacement is part of their 10-year plan to replace or repair more than 460 aging bridges across the state by 2027. The existing Richland Creek Road Bridge is being closed, and a detour will be in effect for the estimated 4 months of construction work. The new bridge will be constructed along the same alignment as the current bridge.